Now, ladies and gentlemen, the WWE SmackDown Women's Championship title is on the line. We have Asuka versus Jessica B. This is gonna be interesting.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules Falls Count Anywhere match, and it's for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
WWE SmackDown Women's Championship title.
Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, Asuka! Introducing the champion from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Jessica B.
So the referee grabs the title from Jessica B. He shows it to Asuka. And now he's going to show it to everybody who's watching Friday Night SmackDown here on the LVI Universe. Asuka seems ready. Jessica B just throwing kisses at her fans. And Asuka start off with a nice tornado DDT. And here comes Jessica B. Throwing her to the corner. Ooh, almost had her. Drop kick by Asuka. Oh, she caught that. Nice dragon screw by Jessica B, and here comes Asuka with the payback. Doing the same. Oh, Jessica B also. Jawbreaker reversal. Great counter. Nice head scissors. And a jumping elbow drop. She's going. Oh, miscalculation there. Ooh, kick to the gut. Asuka grabs her by the hair. And she throws her over the top rope, out of the ring. This is an Extreme Rules Falls Count Anywhere match, ladies and gentlemen. Anything goes anywhere. Well, Jessica B wants to continue in the ring. So let's see what's going to happen. Barely a one. This is the dropkick attack. Ooh, but Asuka connects. Jessica B rolls behind the ropes. She's going. Now be careful, here she comes. Counter by Jessica B. And she misses a good kick. Great reversal. Counter by Asuka. Uh-oh, here she comes. Oh. There's the cover, ladies and gentlemen. One, two. We had a new champion. That was very close. Asuka getting ready to apply some pressure on Jessica. And Jessica doesn't let it happen. Great reversal. Ooh. Nice fireman carry counter by Jessica B. Brings Asuka to the corner. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ten smashes to the turnbuckle there. Why doesn't she finish her? What is she waiting for, ladies and gentlemen? Oh man, Asuka throws against the rope, and Jessica B counters. Oh, reversal, she's hanging in there. Wow, Asuka brings her back inside the ring. Going for the armbar. Will she tap out, ladies and gentlemen? Jessica B escapes the hold. Clothesline by Asuka. Uh-oh. Asuka getting ready again. What's she gonna do? What's she gonna do? Kick to the gut. Oh, another one. Another one. Wow. Tremendous combo, ladies and gentlemen. Here's the cover. Will this be it? One, two. Wow. I thought it was over. Asuka arguing with the referee. And there she goes after Jessica B again. Clothesline! Another clothesline! Super kick! Will this be it, ladies and gentlemen? Oh no, reversal by Jessica B! Oh, she tried the butt attack, but that didn't work. And tremendous move by Jessica B. There's the cover. What's the one count? Wow. Jessica B might be in danger, but let's see what happens. Super kick. Go for the cover now. It should be knocked out. That's a two count. Jessica B, it's like thinking it's not working. I gotta do something else here. She's taunting Asuka with her dance. And now, here she comes with a comeback. Let's see if she can win this. Kick to the gut. Double arm. DDT. Let's see if she can win. Wait, she's going for a high risk move? Why? She had her. Oh no, no. Ah, she blocked it with her knees. Asuka's getting up. And a reversal by Jessica B. Nice head scissors. Oh, reversal, uppercut. Here comes Asuka with a butt attack. Here's the cover. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new WWE SmackDown Women's Champion, Asuka. I can't believe it, ladies and gentlemen, a WWE superstar this evening, and LVI superstar here tonight. Jessica B. Hadges tonight. And we are all surprised and amazed that Asuka won this match. Victory for Asuka tonight here on Friday night SmackDown, making history. Let's continue with more action here on Friday night SmackDown here on the LVI Universe.